I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime, played it till my fingers bled, was the summer of 69.